The search is on for a co-presenter for Ideal Interiors Season 2, and we feature the finalists as they went through the final editions held at the Pride Inn Centre in Westlands. The Ideal Interiors team would like to give you an opportunity to participate in the selection of the next co-presenter. You can simply do this by visiting our YouTube channel and Facebook page, Ideal Interiors TV, and tell us who your preferred host will be. So here they are.
Good evening, viewers. I'm Nancy Adala, and today I'm taking you through Ideal Interiors. Ideal Interiors is about how you design a room, how you design a place, how you make it comfortable and to suit your needs. So today I'm going to take you through how to make a room warm, comfortable, and exciting at the same time. Thank you, viewers, and have a lovely day.
Hi, my name is Sheila Mubindagwa. Today at Ideal Interiors, we want to look at the girl who just moved in her new space, her new house. We want to show her how to create a space for herself, her small space. That old woman who just built her house and she doesn't know what to do with her big space. We're gonna give you ideas on what to do with that space. Stay with us. I hope you enjoyed our show today. Catch us next Sunday on Ideal Interiors. See you next week.
Welcome to the Ideal Interiors show, TV show, and I'm your host, Olive Kadure. And we all know that a house is not complete without the final touches that makes it a home. With me are the people that I'll be dealing with, and I hope you stay tuned for this show because we have so much lined up for you. Thank you. Hello there, we're back. I hope you had a fantastic time. I know I did. Anyway, we'll see you next time, same time. Stay tuned and don't touch that dial. Thank you.
Good evening. This is Florence Kiriuki, the host for Ideal Interiors. I'd like to introduce our program, which deals with interiors, house interiors, home furnishings, and fixtures for the houses. We shall be moving into different houses, different apartments, and different hotels, where we shall see what they have. And I hope you will enjoy the show. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Esther Monem. Welcome to Ideal Interiors. I'd like to welcome you to a program that shows you decor, that shows you beauty, that shows you how to decorate. You will be able to see what suits you. You will come across different colors, our spectrum of cool and warm colors, how you can accentuate your house, how you can bring out the colors that you like, how you can create a mood for yourself and your family. Ideal Interiors is what you're looking for. Thank you very much and bye-bye.
Hi, I'm Juliet. I'm from Ideal Interior TV show. Today we have products like chairs, tables, and the color, as you can see, it's brown. We have classic things. We can bring good things at your home. As I close the show, I say big thank you for watching. Keep it here, keep it rocked, because I have good things to bring to you. And I say big thank you again for watching the show.
Now, I don't know whether you've ever heard of color blocking. I'll not lie to you, the first time I heard it, it baffled me completely. But what we were able to do with our interiors is show you how we can match the reds and the greens, the orange and the blues, the yellows and the purples. It can make your room look a lot more livelier than what we used to do back then when our parents used to cover their seats with crochet kitambas, for lack of a better word. So sit back, relax, and enjoy a wonderful episode of Ideal Interiors. I hope you enjoyed that episode. Now you have to join us next week because we'll be talking about trussings. It's a very, very important necessity, especially in the living room, in the dining rooms. I have been your host, Angela Mwandanda, and see you next week.
There you have the finalists, and the choice is yours. So do not forget to visit us on YouTube and also on our Facebook page, Ideal Interiors TV, to make your selection for who will be our next co-presenter on Ideal Interiors Season 2. Will it be Nancy? Will it be Sheila? Will it be Olive? Will it be Florence? Will it be Esther? Will it be Juliet? Will it be Angela? The choice is yours. The Ideal Interiors TV show wishes you a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year.